My grandmother used to say, a hit dog will holler. And it hollered through this room. Mr. DeSantis has spoken. First of all, he's got neo-Nazis helping him out in the state. He has spoken at racist conferences. He's accepted a contribution and would not return it from someone who referred to the former president of the United States as a Muslim, N-I-G-G-E-R. When asked to return that money, he said no. He's using that money to now fund negative ads. Now, I'm not calling Mr. DeSantis a racist. I'm simply saying the racists believe he's a racist.